This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Green Rainbow Party is one of four political parties officially recognized by the Secretary of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. The party is a local state affiliate for the wider Green Party of the United States of America, originally the Massachusetts Green Party. It was formed in 1996 and recognized in 2000. It merged with the Rainbow Coalition Party in 2002 and rebranded as the Green Rainbow Party. The party has supported candidates on the national level such as Ralph Nader, David Cobb, and Jill Stein. It has also run candidates and pushed for political support at the state and municipal level. As of February 2012, the official party's membership ranks stood at roughly 5,300, which makes up about 0.12% of the Commonwealth's eligible electorate, though the number of votes for party candidates are usually significantly higher, attributed to independent voters. Hampshire, Berkshire, and Nantucket counties have the highest per capita number of Green Rainbow Party members in ratio to county population. Contents: 1. Political ideology, 11. Causes and initiatives, 2. History, 21. Establishment of official party status, 22. Merger with Rainbow Coalition, 23. Campaign 2004, 24. Campaign 2006, 25. Campaign 2010, 26. Campaign 2012, 27. Campaign 2014, regaining of official party status, 28. Campaign 2015, 29. Campaign 2016, 210. Presidential nominee results, 3. Structure and composition, 31. Chapters and committees, 32. Leadership, 4. Current elected office holders, 5. Social media, 6. References, 7. See also, 8. External links. Political ideology. Like most North American Green parties, the basis of the Green Rainbow Party's platform stems from the 10 key values. The 10 key values are grassroots democracy, ecological wisdom, social justice and equal opportunity, nonviolence, decentralization, community-based economics, feminism, respect for diversity, personal and global responsibility, and future focus and sustainability. Causes and initiatives: for some years, the party was involved in co-organizing an annual march to abolish poverty. Like many small parties that view the Democratic and Republican parties as creating difficult ballot access laws, the party has also pushed for electoral reforms, particularly instant runoff voting. IRV. The party also champions universal health care and strongly supported marriage equality. Long before the Massachusetts Supreme Judicial Court's decision to allow same-sex marriages within Massachusetts, the Green Rainbow Party supports a much faster transition from fossil fuels to safe, clean, renewable energy than the Democratic and Republican parties. It sees climate change as a crisis. History: establishment of official party status. Founded in 1996 as the Massachusetts Green Party, the party attained official political party status in 2000 when the Greens ran Ralph Nader and Winona LaDuke for president of the United States. Official political party status in Massachusetts affects how political groups can use finances, and official political parties are guaranteed ballot access. The Nader ticket received 6% of the vote in Massachusetts, where state law requires 3% during state and national elections. For establishing and maintaining official party status, in 2002, the party entered the state gubernatorial race for the first time with Jill Stein as the candidate for governor, Anthony Lorenzen for lieutenant governor, and James O'Keefe for treasurer. Stein and Lorenzen received over 3% and O'Keefe received almost 8%, resulting in maintaining state party status in Massachusetts. For 2002, an alternate method to establish and maintain state party status in Massachusetts is to have over 1% of voters registered in their party, a threshold that Green Rainbow has not met yet but is working towards. Merger with Rainbow Coalition: in 2002, the party was renamed when it merged with the Rainbow Coalition Party, which was founded by former State Representative Mel King. King endorsed Stein's 2002 candidacy for governor, saying, "Jill Stein is the only candidate who will speak truth to power. She's the only one that makes issues of racism and social justice integral parts of her campaign." Campaign 2004. See also, list of elections in Massachusetts section. To meet the required 3% threshold, and subsequently lost recognition in Massachusetts of state party status. Losing state party status has the results that the expenditures on Massachusetts candidates are subject to the state laws regulating political action committees or PACs. In addition, the party name is no longer printed on voter registration forms as an option to check off, and the party must collect signatures to place presidential candidates on the ballot. State and local candidates always need signatures to be placed on the ballot. Campaign Campaign 2006. See also, List of elections in Massachusetts section. Robinson, a 30-year-old disability and equal marriage rights activist. Ross and Robinson only garnered 2% of the vote in the gubernatorial election. However, Stein won 18% in the race for Secretary of State and James O'Keefe won 16% in the race for State Treasurer. As a result, the Green Rainbow Party once again qualified for ballot access. Campaign 2010. See also, List of elections in Massachusetts section. Candidates, two for the state legislature and one for state auditor in the state's 4th Berkshire District. Lee Scott Lauganor announced that he would challenge incumbent state representative William Smitty Pignatel. The state's 3rd Berkshire District saw a race between Green Rainbow Party candidate Mark Miller and incumbent candidate Christopher N. Speranzo. Nat Fortune rounded out the ticket, running for Massachusetts auditor on election day. Mark Miller received 45% of the vote, the best result for any Green running for state legislature in the United States in 2010. Nat Fortune received 5% of the vote, guaranteeing the Green Rainbow Party official party status in Massachusetts for the subsequent 2 years. Campaign 2012. See also, List of elections in Massachusetts section. In November 2014, Green Rainbow Party statewide candidates Danny Factor, Secretary of State, Ian Jackson, Treasurer, and M.K. Marillis, Auditor, all received more than 3% of the vote, which resulted in the Green Rainbow Party gaining back official party status. Campaign 2015. See also, List of elections in Massachusetts section. Percentage national delegates. Jill Stein 768,457%, 5 Sadina Moyawasiza Curry 78,47%, 1 Daryl Cherney 54,32%, 0 Kent Mesplay 37,22%, 0 William Kremel 24,14%, 0 others 436,259%, 4 no preference 199,118%, blank votes 85,50%, N, A total 1,681,10,000%. 10 All members of the party were able to apply to be delegates to be sent to the national convention. The number of voters that took part in the election slightly increased from the 1,554 that took part in the 2012 primary on August 6, 2016 at the Green Party Presidential Nominating Convention in Houston. Jill Stein was nominated as the Green Party candidate for president and Ahamu Baraka was nominated as the Green Party candidate for vice president in the November 8, 2016 general election. Presidential candidate Jill Stein received 14% of the vote in Massachusetts, Green Rainbow Party candidate for State Representative Charlene DiCalagiro 12th Worcester District received 20% of the vote in a two-person race, and Green Rainbow Party candidate for State Representative Danny Factor 14th Middlesex District received 33% of the vote in a three-way race. Presidential nominee results. See also, Green Party Presidential Primaries, 2016. Since 1996, the National Green Party has run a candidate for President of the United States. In 2000, the Green Party of Massachusetts placed Ralph Nader, the nominee of the Green Party of the United States, on the statewide presidential ballot. The highest vote total came in 2000, when Ralph Nader received over 173,000 votes. The lowest vote total came in 2008, when Cynthia McKinney was the nominee. Her campaign received only 6,550 votes. Nader, who was also on the ballot as an independent candidate, received more than 28,000 votes. Year nominee votes 1996 Ralph Nader write-in 4,734.019%, 2000 Ralph Nader 173,564.642%, 2004 David Cobb 10,623.036%, 2008 Cynthia McKinney 6,550.021%, 2012 Jill Stein 20,691.065%, 2016 Jill Stein 46,910.14%. Structure and composition. Chapters and committees. The Green Rainbow Party GRP currently has 5 local chapters: Greater Boston, South Coast, Assabet River Valley, Nashua River, and Pioneer Valley. There are also Green Rainbow Town Committees in Amherst and Reading, and a Green Rainbow Ward Committee in Ward 11 of Boston Jamaica Plain. The party also has an elected state Oversight Committee that meets 4 times per year, an Administrative Committee that convenes several times per month, and working committees such as Membership, Platform, Communications and Candidate Development and Legal. The body with the highest amount of power in the Green Rainbow Party is its state convention, consisting of all GRP members, which convenes once per year. The last convention was in the spring of 2016, and the next convention is scheduled to take place in May 2017 in Worcester. Leadership co-chairpersons: Darlene Elias and David Jerry. Party treasurer: Ian Jackson. Party secretary: Roni Beal. Adcom diversity rep: Daphne Stevens. Communications director: vacant membership director: Brian Cady. Fundraising director: Manuel Pintado. Current elected office holders: as of 2016, there are 9 Green Rainbow Party members who currently hold elected office in Massachusetts: Frank Gaddy, Amherst Town Meeting; Vincent O'Connor, Amherst Town Meeting; M.K. Marillis, Brookline Town Meeting; Damon Jespersen, Newbury Select Board; Gus Steves, Southbridge Town Council; Gail Garrett, Mount Washington Select Board; Tar Larner, Concord Housing Authority; Brian Moss, Shrewsbury Town Meeting. Social media: Green Rainbow Party on Facebook, Green Rainbow Party on Twitter, Green Rainbow Party's channel on YouTube. References: Carrot ABCD, AU 2015-01, Green Rainbow Party qualifies as state party, PDF. Federal Election Commission retrieved 3 September 2016. Carrot Abolish PovertyNet, Abolish PovertyNet retrieved 25 December 2015. MassLiveCom retrieved 25 December 2015. Retrieved 25 December 2015. Carrot Green Party, Green Officeholders, G.Porg 2016 retrieved 5 September 2016. Political parties: Democratic, Green Rainbow, Republican, United, Independent designations, Libertarian, Socialist. Other political designations: political party strength in Massachusetts, VE Green Party of the United States. Presidential tickets: 1996, Nader, LaDuke 2000, Nader, LaDuke 2004, Cobb, LaMarchi 2008, McKinney, Clementi 2012, Stein, Hankala 2016, Stein, Baraka. Presidential primaries: 2016 conventions, 2000 Denver, 2004 Milwaukee, 2008 Chicago, 2012 Baltimore, 2016 Houston. Parties by state and territory: Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, District of Columbia, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin. Wyoming. Related organizations: Global Greens, Green Parties of the Americas, Green National Committee, Green Senatorial Campaign Committee, Greens, Green Party USA, History Association of State, Green Parties, Avocado Declaration, California, Green Archives, Green Committees of Correspondence. Overview. Related articles: Green Politics, Identity, Caucus, Lavender, Greens.